lights over the lake that Eugene Ehrlich first noticed near his Euclid apartment in March. And now that it's May,
there have been more each day. They've been brighter, they've been more colorful, and more people have been seeing them.
After first recording the lights on March 3rd, Eugene says he's heard from people around the world, including Michael Lee Hill. He happens to live right down the street and claims to have seen the same thing.
As I was down at the beach, over my right-hand shoulder, I see this really bright light. And it's coming right up, like, really low, right over treetop level.
Hill also recorded his close encounter near Lake Erie and describes the object as a triangle with lights on each corner.
This was absolutely silent until it got right over top of my head. Then it kind of sounded like a vacuum cleaner. That's the only sound. It's like this low little hum.
We realized later, the next day, the next few days, that we filmed the same exact thing, doing the same formations. And it is just astounding.
This area has always been pretty popular for UFO sightings.
Aaron Clark is with the Cleveland Ufology Project, founded back in 1952. Members meet regularly to talk about the many reported sightings in Northeast Ohio, including this recent round near Euclid.
People really get interested when there's a mystery, and this is one of the biggest mysteries out there.
So what's the deal? You can't help but wonder why so many reported sightings here over Cleveland, and does it maybe have something to do with Lake Erie? By the way, that isn't real.
Lake Erie's always been a pretty mysterious lake. There's always been kind of strange things happening out there.
Sometimes people always wonder if there's connection back to like power plants, other things along those lines that may be attracting something on there.
Thomas Wertman is a member of the Cleveland-based group, and he's also part of the National Mutual UFO Network. With a team spread out one night near Lorain, Cleveland, and Euclid, they all investigated what Eugene keeps seeing, and they did it with Eugene's help.
I happened to be on the phone with the witness that same night, and he confirmed, yes, we're both seeing an object in the same direction of the sky. Yes, it's appearing at the same time. It appeared multiple times that night.
And with star charts and flight tracking software, Wertman determined the lights are coming from airplanes, likely making a turn as they land at Hopkins.
So everything pointed in that direction, so there really isn't too much doubt in my mind that's what it was.
But that determination isn't unanimous.
Yeah, they're not airplanes.
I mean, this is completely unusual.
Eugene says he's open to the possibility that it could be anything. But there's little doubt in their mind. Like it or not, we are not alone.
Just look up, man, and don't be afraid of this phenomenon. If they meant us harm, we wouldn't be talking right now.
In Cleveland, Mark Zinni, Fox 8 News.